Good. I was hoping this world was still here. But where are they? There! Thanks! You're the best!
This world is just too small.
Sora's late. Do you think he's okay? Gorsh, Li sure hurried back to Radiant Garden, and now Master Yen Sid's sending Riku away, too, on some mystery errand. You think we'll ever get to do something important? Oh, welcome back, Riku! Hey, wait! Whoa-oh.
The Keyblade Wars of yore plunged the true Kingdom Hearts into darkness, and the Keyblade was shattered. But the light still shining in the hearts of children rebuilt the world that we know today. And the light from the broken Keyblade was then divided into seven, to protect the number of pure hearts in the world.
Seven pure lights? They're the princesses of heart.
Indeed. Those seven pure hearts form the very source of all light in the world. If they are lost, the world will again give way to shadow. Thus, even if we deliberately avoid finding our seven lights to avert another Keyblade War, Xehanort will still target the seven princesses in order to forge the Keyblade.
So, there's gonna be a clash between seven lights and 13 darknesses? And there's nothing we can do to avoid triggering the Keyblade War?
To protect the seven pure hearts, we will need seven lights strong enough to stand against the 13 darknesses.
So we're missing one guardian of light. Riku! You're back!
That's right. Master Yen Sid, I brought you the guest you asked for, but you never said why.
Huh? Wow!
I have come to learn that you too can wield a Keyblade. I am glad you are here.